starting to grocery shop online.
Yeah, and that may actually be putting some shoppers at risk of buying expired food. CNBC looked into complaints from Amazon customers and found the site was selling a lot of expired food items. That includes baby formula, coffee creamer, beef jerky, and granola bars. Amazon says third-party sellers have to provide an expiration date if they're selling food, and items should have a remaining shelf life of at least 90 days.